What do you reckon, Josh? It was a bit dodgy. I think he might be quicker to run. Go on, ride it. I'm not filming. I've just finished my race here in Zaren. I raced in with the women, which was nice. I didn't quite get to do the full distance because knew I was going to have to do one less lap. But it was a really good course. I quite enjoyed it. It was very muddy, as you can probably tell by my face. But yeah, it was really good, really hard, and my legs. Really hard race, but I really enjoyed it. Interesting, you know.
The next robot actor.
Tot wanneer de eerste passage volledig voorbij is op een veilige manier. En datzelfde ook te doen gedurende de laatste doortocht. Voilà, de lichten staan al op groen. Willy, ze zijn eraan begonnen.
Ja, we krijgen hier al onmiddellijk bij ons hier aan de passage. In die kar is het dan ook daar. Het zal uit de zon wat erbij zijn. Door je denkt
dat hij
het ook voorbij
gekomen
heeft.
Come on, zo.
Winning the race with number 60, number 16, off there in the long in between. Yeah, long in between, but they.
I had to go on the inside
of
people, so they were just on the time thing. And then I got caught behind a lot of people on the run ups. But then I settled into the race and I felt good. I had to run a few lines where people were in front of me and stuff, but overall it was a good race. Yeah. I love the sandals. We don't get that at home, so riding a massive sand pit is so fun for me.
I I've just got back to the camper after finishing my race today in Zonhoven. It was really, really hard. I got gridded. Well, all the girls were gridded at the back, and we started a minute after we got to the grid. So there was one girl there still like taking her kit off. And then I got I was right on the outside going into the first corner, and then I had to dive bomb some people in the first few corners. Then we hit the massive sandpit. That was fine. A few people in front of me were a bit dodgy, but just a bit of a laugh that was. And then got up the other side and had to run the majority of it because there were so many people there. But the whole race was actually really fun. When I practiced it this morning, it was really, really hard. I didn't expect it to be like as good as it was because I thought I was just gonna die completely and be like, nah. But I actually really enjoyed it. Like, that's probably one of the best courses I've done, along with yesterday's race, because that was like, it wasn't technical, but it was hard because there was like lots of on and off the bike. And yeah, but the whole weekend's been really good. Really enjoyed the racing. Josh is out racing now. When I saw him first lap, he was like, no, when I saw him at the start, he was second to last because he was gridded like last rider. But he's doing well at the moment. When I saw him come through, moved up a lot of places. So Josh has just got back from his race like 20 minutes ago. He's in a bit of pain. He crashed going down the big sand ascent and hit his ribs again, because, you know, he's broken a lot of ribs recently. But yeah, he's all right. He was feeling good during the race, was up to 17th, I think, and then dropped back to 21st when he crashed. Held it then until the finish. But I think it was a good race overall, wasn't it, Josh?
I do.
Yes.
It's a great